And now it's time for the first of our things you never knew about the James Bond franchise. The flat-pack mini helicopter, Little Nelly, featured in 1967's You Only Live Twice, proved such a hit that Blue Peter showed viewers how to make their own. This, however, proved a controversial error, and the BBC were forced to apologise when 12 children were found planted headfirst in a field in Weybridge after falling out of the sky.